My 30-day experiment is drinking green tea 3 times a day because I think it will make me lose weight. Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? I think that by the end of 3 days, I'll lose at least 5 pounds. And
Xinhua News Agency reports that human data shows that tea drinkers who consume 1 or more cups a day see an effect on body weight compared to non-drinkers.
I weigh 1.9, but I lost 2 pounds because I was but I don't think today. Well, I didn't get the third cup, but I'll get that one tomorrow. I'll be tired. But day 30, last day of the experiment, I jumped 3 feet. And my final weight was 133.2. I am so freaking glad to be here. But to finish up the work, my hypothesis was correct. I lost 6 pounds. The process was hard except for removing the green tea, and yeah, that's just about it. Besides, well, I couldn't put sweetener in it, and that stuff tastes disgusting, but I got the project done, and it's over with, so I'm outie. Bye.